What is up, guys? It's your boy Taylor, and today we're playing Rune again. We're doing it. I haven't even got the second video uploaded. I'm sorry that's not out, but it will be out probably today. Hopefully today. If not today, probably tomorrow. Hopefully tomorrow. I can't make any promises. It's hard work, especially with the thing I'm using, because I'm using my phone to record and I'm recording on the PlayStation. So it's just a lot of back and forth from the phone and the PlayStation, and then I have to edit the video. It's hard work. I don't even know. Seeing the first video that I made of it. Oh, you want me to get that off?
No, I can't shut it.
You can't shut it?
Coca-Cola. We bought it. Is this the charger what we got?
Let me see it. Come on. Yeah.
Is this that the charger?
Yeah, it should be.
Let me just put the thing in so I'll
move.
Yeah, it's not a light one.
Yeah, it is.
Okay.
That's definitely the right one. Let me see that right now. You're joking. They're actually kidding me on. Let me see the charger. It's definitely that charger. No way.
It's not really that charger.
I'm sorry about that.
Mommy, I want.
You want to have a ton?
I don't want it.
We can play together. No, that's
I want to play. I want to play Roblox.
Roblox? You haven't played Roblox in decades.
Yeah, that's what I want to play it.
What's it? I'm trying to touch. So is it here? Well, that's it there.
I'm not trying because there's nothing to do.
Gregory, are you there?
I'm
trying. You don't have a thumb, let me just get this. I fixed the lead can then. So this is actually where you're meant to see Bonnie. You're meant to see him over there. But I didn't shut down all of the security bots, so I can't see Bonnie. Ever. No. How sad is that? I can't see Bonnie now. I'm not allowed to see Bonnie now. It's right there. You turn off the secure button that's like in this area. And that would have opened up. So I'm kind of upset. To be truly
honest.
Remember
that game?
Oh, aye, and I couldn't get Chica's beak.
Yeah.
Oh! If you're wondering if I'm ever going to get that, because, well, yes, let me just answer that. Yes, I will do it. I will go back and get those.
But you said you can't go back, you said?
No, once I beat the game, I can go back to chapters.
Yeah.
What's this?
Wait, how long does it take to beat the game?
Well, it took FGTV 3 videos.
Three?
3 videos.
You believe like 5.
That's my third one. Maybe I'll beat it this episode.
Don't know.
Don't know.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, I don't know. What was the last bit you had to do?
One second, I need to find it. Oh, there it is.
What was the last bit he had to do?
I don't know what you mean.
Wait, see.
when it was about a beat at the last bet. Well, what is that?
Gregory, are you there?
Number 3 deactivated. Oh, I can't put the mask on now. But I need to move those guys up. Is there any problem light down here?
Do you have to know?
Fudge. They're right there. I want them to be somewhere else!
Gregory! Are you there?
This one's on. I don't think that might work.
Gregory!
I think it might work.
Are you there?
Over here. There they are, I see them. See those wee moving things?
Yeah.
I think they've went past me. Yeah, they're coming over here, right? Oh, they should be coming over here. I'm just gonna wait for them. So they all went past me. Last thing. Oh, here we go. Yep. Security node reached.
Sure,
you
can beat the game or what?
Maybe. They're there. But they're not activated unless you put on the mask, I'm guessing.
Yeah.
Those guys are deactivated, so.
Oh.
These guys
no.
Just literally just deactivated. There's a bit in the game. Actually, I think I've went past it, to be honest, probably have. But you can see Shadow Bonnie. Has anybody else seen that in Markiplier's video? Just go see it. No. I wasn't expecting like Shadow Bonnie to make an appearance in Security Breach. He was in FNAF 2. And they are. They brought him back. Jeez, oh. It's been a while. Since seen a man. I'm not hearing any noises. Oh, I really jinxed myself there. I'm not hearing any noises.
Do you have a turn now?
Oh, you're still there.
Do you have a turn now?
Wait till I get a save point.
Aww.
No, that's like right after this bit. There's usually a save point after every security node. Where did I go now? Oh, I'll go up here.
Is it my turn now?
Oh, so see that thing where Gregory tries to contact you through the staff bot? I got that. And it took like Raz so many took him half an hour just to try and get it. And I got it real fast because the trick is you have to just basically ignore the security bot. I'm just gonna just go past it. You and me forever. Love, Freddy. Ah, best mates. I do not ship them.
What?
I do not ship them. What's a staff bot? That means I don't think that Freddy and Molly are dead. I don't think it's really canon, really. I mean, it could be, but until it's proven, I'm just going to say that they're just best buds, because they are. They're best buds. They've been best buds since now.
You know what is boarded?
I do. Oh, look, it's him. No way. It's bloody sold from that game. Oh, it's like We're That Little Girl, the Princess Quest game. It's like We're the Princess Quest Girl.
Disgusting.
Look! Wait, this is Vanny's room. Princess
tuna.
Quest.
Can I have tuna?
I didn't realise I could take off the mask.
Taylor.
Oh.
Taylor, can I get a tuna?
Look. Wait. If I take off the mask, you can see like the glitch trap's little body. And then it's the glitch trap from that. Oh, that's pretty neat, to be honest. That is real neat. Oh wait, is this bad bear bit? I'm gonna take a photo. Nah, this is, wait, no, this will be it.
How?
Is this like where Freddy is? Sorry, I've seen some of the game. I've seen the whole playthrough, but I've forgotten most of it.
I bet those security nodes are all the way down there.
I see something. What is that? Oh, jeez.
Whoa. And then it's gone.
Yeah, I see. I can see, like, friends.
Yeah, how the hell are you going to get past? Get in there.
Watch your head.
Okay.
Yeah. Boom. Aw.
Does that just say watch your head?
Yeah, it does. Bad bear. Fazfiend, bad bear. Fazfiend, bad bear. I don't like Freddy Fazbear. Oh, question mark.
Question mark?
This is prototype Freddy. No, he isn't ever Freddy, I don't think so. Even though he has. It's just.
Normal
camera. Oh, hopefully, Steel Wool does what Scott never did. Answer some questions.
Imagine you jump and the world just kills you. That'd be the worst thing.
Well, it didn't happen. Security nodes.
How long is this? Seems really long. And what is
just gonna wait.
Really long.
Just gonna wait.
You gonna wait for him? You want a drink?
Oh wait, I can't take it off.
Dad, you want a drink? Now I didn't
go all
halfway. Want a drink? Wait, Jackson,
I can't take it off.
Want a drink? Wait, what he didn't do?
Yes! My alarm went off there. I did it. I feel.
Tia. There was a pie foxy nest.
I don't care about that. There's no achievements for it. I just want to pick. There it says on his foot. Prototype. It's a prototype. It's not our Freddy, even though he has headless Freddy. When Gregory took Freddy's head as an ending. And then it also has the Monty's claws, the upgrades and all that. It has all the upgrades. It also has the open chest.
Sure, can I have
Ivani and I can run for him. Yeah.
Are you okay? Freddy. Please be functional.
Are you okay? Please be functional.
Did you think you had to jump that? Imagine this is the way to win.
I don't want to wait the whole time, just wait.
Now he's gone.
Yeah, he doesn't jump at that bat. I don't know if that was that bad.
There's the inhibitor!
How about a different inhibitor? That was so close, I messed it up the first bit.
Now, can you take off your mask? Please, I'll be too.
Look.
There
he is. Look, have a look at that. Have a look at that beauty. Absolutely terrible. Rubbish. That's boom.
Can you see the telly?
But they can't see the telly, but they can see the telly. But they're not really seeing the telly, they're seeing the screen. Oh. And they're right, guys. Pretty sure after half an hour it stops. So yeah, let's hope we get this done. And oh, I'm gonna have to get that in Habitar again or run from Freddy again. Oh. This bit takes forever. An AR inhibitor disables mass controls until it is deactivated.
Why don't you just keep your mask on the whole time?
Because then the guy will get me. And he was really close to getting me. You saw how close he was to getting me.
Yeah.
When I finished up, wee matchy matchy hang.
Yeah.
And he just went. He was just like right there. And then it teleported me.
No, you
didn't
teleport.
Oh, yeah! Save point!
Let's go.
Music man. It was a wee tiny music man got me.
You can go up that way. Oh, no.
Oh, they should have changed it from the music man to Monty.
Oh, Monty.
Oh, wait, no, we killed Monty.
Oh, yeah.
We killed him.
Yeah,
in the water, man, we killed him!
Let's do food for Monty.
Poor Monty, I mean.
He was a good guy.
He was getting controlled by Buntrap.
Yeah, he had to.
If it was even Buntrap. People are speculating that that isn't Purple Guy. Well, it technically really isn't, because Glitchtrap is Buntrap.
Why don't we see Purple Guy anyway?
The Glitchtrap code went into Buntrap's suit that Vanny built using.
Yeah. Sure.
Look at
Bonnie.
See
Bonnie again.
Well, we can't see
Bonnie. The purple guy, purple.
Just let me tell you something. I'm gonna have to replay the whole game if I let us see Bonnie.
Oh. Okay, next time we go the different way.
Yup, there's a tiny music man. Told you!
How fast is he? He's not fast.
Oh, please. fairness, it's not that fast.
Is it?
Imagine
there's no way to get out.
Very funny, Jack. That would be very funny. Oh, look, checkpoint. Yes, it's a Faz token.
It's a Faz token move.
We just got out of event, now we're back in event.
Yeah, why not?
Now we're back out of event. Wait, is this not the bat way the... Just wait and see, I think it is.
So where's Purple Guy? When can we see Purple Guy?
You mean Buntrap? He's not in this.
No, Purple Guy.
Purple Guy isn't in this.
And when can we see Purple Guy?
I thought I had seen Purple Guy.
How? What?
I was in the normal game. Yeah, I got the true ending. Sorry that we called that. I did do one live stream. If you want me to go back and show you, I can do that. I can also get some stuff. I don't know.
You'll probably find stuff that you haven't found yet.
Guess.
There was a little green thing there.
I don't know
what
I want.
Yeah, I know what I want.
Why is it feel like I'm hiding back into like Chica section?
Yeah, because there's a lot of trash though.
It's not trash. It's rubbish. It's from Scotland.
Oh, we got there, nice. Now we're going back to another skip.
Give me back my eyes.
I found you, yeah.
Can you hear me? I finally have a good signal. Gregory, I shut down all the security now. I'm in the Roxy party garage. Am I close? Almost. There's still one node left.
How are you still alive?
Where?
Roxy's the final node, bitchy.
I need to deactivate her.
But...
Deactivate her. Save me. Save me, Cass. Please. It's still dark down here.
But what?
It's Mr. Beast car!
I mean, she didn't tell us, she went, give me back my eyes.
What would you say, Mr. Beast car?
Oh wait, yeah, that's because Roxy was erring. That was an error. Roxy was...
What?
Roxy gained her conscience back.
What do you mean, conscience?
She doesn't hate Gregory anymore. I mean, she might still because he didn't take her eyes. That's the only reason she'd be mad. You know?
Why does so much miss the beast?
I don't think she wants to kill folk anymore. Like Gregory.
So why is everything more like Mr. Beast stuff? Like a Mr. Beast bike or so? Ah. You can read the new nail from them. What? What's going on?
Roxy.
Oh yeah, that's bad.
Your special day. I remember. Your special day. Do you still like carrot cake? It has been some time since I saw it last. If I remember correctly, it is on the 11th. I remember because you are number one. Twice. Have you booked your party? I'm sure your friends will show up this time.
No, I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that. Oh, it won't let us leave. We have to do it.
Oh, that's bad. I don't want to do this. Wait, did the exit just said? Put a circle. Leave. Circle.
It doesn't work. Don't worry guys, I'll just press and I'll record them as soon as it stops. Can't use the bunny anymore.
That's sad. The one who's in the way he needs the bunny mask is because it's important.
I know that this is a sad moment, but why is the elevator fixed now? I thought Freddy said that we could only use it once. How is this still intact?
Freddy.
Normal Freddy. That wasn't our Freddy. That was prototype.
Yeah.
Replacement Freddy.
I can't believe no one knew that until now. Well, I think I've been that one of these times. You can stop crying, but stop.
I just realised, what if that thing with Freddy happened, like, oh, he gave him the claws and he fell and then disassembled Vanny. And then what happened was, see how there was like replacement Freddy's and replacement animatronics? Those little guys without the endoskeleton. Not the endoskeleton guys. What if one of them had a Freddy suit on and what he did was took the chip from Freddy's head and the chip from the endoskeleton and swapped them? I mean, Freddy would be bad, but we'd have a new Freddy here. Confused in what I'm trying to say, but I hope some of yours will understand what I'm trying to say. What a conveniently placed hole.
Yeah.
I am getting a lot of notifications on my phone.
Yeah, I'm be going down that hole
without a movie. I wouldn't be surprised if one. But by then I would have been like, screw Gregory, I'm going down here to save my bud. I would rather save
Robert. So see if Bonnie was down here and purple guy was about to kill him, would you come down here? My wife.
This is horrible.
No.
That
no.
scared me half to death, Carson!
Come on! Stupid flashlights!
Scare me half to death.
Fine, you don't need a flashlight.
What's this? What's in here? Better be something good. Better be a fast token right now. Yes.
Yeah, what do you even do with fast tokens?
Just wait.
What do you mean just wait when there's nothing to do with the robot? You just acquired them, that's it. What do you even do with fast tokens?
Just wait.
Okay, you got
fast token!
Okay, just wait. What's gonna happen?
Is this man?
I am a candy cadet. Come get your lunch here.
Every day.
Candy.
Yeah, I'm gonna use him, but there's one male left in here. One male wee box.
Can you even go back up here?
Why are there burners everywhere?
Where's
like
your hand
inside
in
an oven?
Okay, now what do you do?
You can take him to Candy Cadet.
Yeah.
Like we did in FNAF 6. Huh? We gave him fast tokens and he'd tell us a story. I'm just gonna wait because the computer's about to call off in like 15 seconds. And I wanna capture this. So I'm just waiting.
Wait, it's about to turn off.
So I'm sorry if I go off like video, can I? No, we're recording. Everybody got it? We're good, You can keep going.
What?
No, do not turn it off. Right, kept it locked in the basement. The monster always made the scary noises at night under him. But the mother would tell the boy not to worry, because it would never get out. Then she would sing the boy a lullaby to sleep.
You want a drink or something? Sure, let me throw this in a different 5 minutes and play this.
What the hell was the for? I know what that means, you won. That was back in FNAF 6. They would do that when you win the game. I got all the fast tokens, that means. I wonder if I'm the first person to that. I'm probably not. But that was... That scared me. That scared you. This one. This one. That's where Burn Trap was. That's the vent. I'm pretty sure this is like a piece page. Yep, comment page 8. I'm scared now. So I know what's coming.
Now I know what's coming.
Oh wait.
Ordered again.
Not yet. Alright, stop dropping the cola then.
I know, I'm like gonna have a turn.
Soon.
I'm like gonna have the phone.
No soon.
I'm gonna tell.
Fine.
How long is it gonna take?
I'll let you do here.
Okay, get off the seat.
No, I'm not getting off the seat.
Okay, but they can.
Because they want to see me. Fine, you can sit.
Nah, I'm gonna sit.
Alright.
How did I get this flashlight?
Oh, it died. Remember? Okay, hold it. Also, do you want to do the chase bit when you get chased? Look, there's Gregory's bag.
Yeah.
Gregory's bag.
Yeah,
go through that vent. Can you go through that vent? No, I can't.
Damn. Oh, what's
it
now?
I can't tell you. But, well,
do you know
go
what's
look.
There now?
No.
But why can I not put this up?
Because it's not yours.
I can still do
it. You don't
that.
Need it. Okay. Right, go check. What do you have to do? What's that door? I've never seen that door. Oh, right. Wait, turn around. You have to do that. Turn that way. There. Oh, can you? Wait. I'll do this so you don't get jump scared.
Am I getting jump scared?
Oh, that's not.
That was
okay, I thought there was a wee puzzle you have to do.
Oh no. What? What's this? Oh yeah, I saw that now.
He went out with a smile on his face.
I think I saw that.
Gregory!
Do you want to do the chase?
Are you in there?
Right, do you turn around?
Well, it looks like someone poured concrete over
see
there.
See that? No, don't turn around.
How am I supposed
my
to
God,
get rid
wrong
of
way.
Concrete?
I'm going the wrong way. See that big car? Go to the other side of the big car. See that little machine?
Yeah, I like this.
Now you get them all to blue. All of them to blue. Now make sure they all say blue. Not fill blue. You don't need them fill blue. Just make sure all four of them have blue. It's like talking. There's got to be another, and I remember how to get them to wear the rabbit suit. But that was...
How long have we been? 40.
40 minutes?
My gosh.
That's fine, I don't care. We've been in the game.
Wait, did we?
Yep,
can we not
pass.
Get back to the bed? Where
are we going? Yeah, we can. Just don't. No, that's the
wrong
game. Wait. Let me stop the video.
I can't help.
Don't press it. So, guys, we did it. We beat the game. Pretty proud of myself and Jackson. We helped a lot.
Yep.
He's gonna just play something off himself. Isn't he? You want to play
Fortnite? Yeah, I want to play Fortnite.
Oh well, that is the two brothers playing Smash Security Breach. I'm just gonna switch off now. Just in case anybody was wondering after the end of this video, I'm so sorry by the way it took so long for it to come out. I've just been really busy and lazy. Such a tailor thing to do. But my brother got his Nintendo fix, so more videos a lot closer together in the week. More videos because I have more free time. And also I've been off technology lately, so been out in the wilderness. Anyway, I'm blabbering, but Minecraft video coming out soon. Here's a hint. It's a part two of a Minecraft thing we've done already. It's not the best hint, but because we've only done like part ones of it. Also, Tales Lovely World was different. Again, wait, no, it's not, never mind, scratch that, subscribe.